Well, there appears to be a rising trend of handing over national resources and strategically important points in the country to foreigners. The attempts to have over the Muttale Airport, which is known as the world's emptiest international airport, to India could be cited as one example of this trend.
The Indian Minister of State for Civil Aviation, Jayant Sinha, made a statement to the Indian Parliament, noting there is no proposal under consideration for the Airports Authority of India to buy a controlling stake in the Muttale Airport. However, Sri Lanka's Minister of Civil Aviation, Nimal Siripala de Silva, said talks on the project are progressing with India.
This will be developed as a joint venture, and there is a proposal for that. They want to establish a company under this joint venture where 70% will be purchased by the Indian Airport Authority, and that money will be used to pay off the debt. We will not allow the airport to be used for any military or air force activity.
The India-based Hindu newspaper reports that both sides have held several rounds of discussions over this project. The Hindu reports that India will operate the airport on a 40-year lease as per the draft agreement. Accordingly, the two governments, after detailed negotiations, have agreed that India, with a 70% stake in the joint venture, will contribute $225 million to revamp and run the airport, while the Sri Lankan side will invest the balance. The Hindu newspaper also goes on to state that it is an open secret that New Delhi's strategic interest in running the airport located near the China-controlled port in Hambantota outweighs commercial considerations. What is the use of having a government if they continue to lease out national resources to foreign nations, citing various promises?